Hi everyone, have you heard about the great human computer Shakuntala Devi, who had the ability to calculate like a computer? In 1980 at Imperial College, she was asked to multiply two 13 digits number and she got the answer within 30 seconds. This talent earned her a place in the 1982 edition of the Guinness Book of World Records. Vishwanathan Anand, the great former 5-time chess champion and the great Indian grandmaster. He is a person with a great mental and cognitive abilities. Apart from them, UPSC toppers, PSC toppers, board examination toppers and the world quiz champions, we consider all these people as extraordinary as they are having the ability to learn a lot of information and memorize it. And we often wonder why it is possible for them and why it is not possible for us. Do you want to know the secret behind this? Today I would like to share 5 brain exercises to elevate your memory. Let's get started. And the first and foremost brain exercise is switch hands during your daily activities. Only 1% of the world population doesn't have a dominant hand. Everyone uses either their right hand or their left hand for doing all the daily activities in their life. But if you switch on to your other hand, it will improve the neural connections within your brain, making your memory sharper. So try to use your other hand while brushing your teeth, while drawing pictures, while writing notes, and while chopping vegetables. So try to practice this exercise regularly. And our second brain exercise is clench your fist. In 2013, professors from Montclair University conducted an experiment. Their findings suggest that clenching your right fist for 90 seconds helps in memory formation. Clenching your left fist for 90 seconds helps in memory recall. And our third brain exercise is reading aloud. If you want to learn something, try to read aloud. Reading aloud will help the brain to memorize and recall the information far better than the silent readers. And our fourth brain exercise is elevate your heart rate 3 times a week. Regular aerobic exercises and a brisk walk of 20 minutes thrice in a week help increase your memory, and it will increase the capacity of hippocampus, that is the part of the brain which helps you to increase or share the information into new memories. And our last and final brain exercise for today is experience the world without sound. Experiencing the world without sound helps to improve your cognitive abilities, especially your memory. So try to use earplugs and experience the world without sound. You can try this technique especially during your family breakfast, but you should not forget to inform your family about it. I hope you enjoyed all these techniques and brain exercises. Try to practice this regularly for improving your memory and to become intellectuals. Thank you.